She's crazy. That's what I heard. Just plain crazy.
Something's got to change, because we keep doing the same thing over and over, and our church is dying.
Well, here goes.
Here goes crazy.
Help me, Jesus. She's ugly and crazy.
I don't care what goes down today. I'm voting no, no, no. I don't want any woman, much less a white one, as my pastor.
Reverend Jenkins is the pastor, right?
Well, I like her, and I like her real good.
That lady is going to destroy the life of our church. Mark my words.
We could tell him that we bestowed upon you the title of the right white reverend.
She came all the way to our house to pray for your dog, Dad.
I didn't ask her to come.
I haven't been to church in a long time. I'm going wherever she is.
I vote yes.
More often than not, he gives us what we need in a package sometimes called a foolish thing to confound the wise.
I love you.
He's an angel. And I see my parents. Father, I thank you for this precious night.
I do so much stupid stuff.
Me?
Who doesn't?
Bet you didn't know my middle name was. Did she really do that?
Let's bring our churches together.
Say what?
Do you have anybody black in this group?
You got any white folks?
Can you do something other than pant?
Oh. Wow.